drum roll please. Cinderella! For Cinderella is my friend.
I can help!
And she took out her magic wand. And she said the magic words.
Peter Pan is very handsome.
Yes, I am. Do we all know the magic words? Don't steal the punchline. Everyone, take out your wand. And we'll say it on the count of three. One, two, three.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo!
And she spun. And she kept spinning. And she kept spinning. Do you feel sick yet? No, keep spinning. Keep spinning. Oh, you look a little green. Stop! Cinderella had the fanciest blue dress on with the prettiest glass slippers. We'll just show everyone. And then the mice friends. Fairy Godmother took out her wand and she turned them into horses. And they went. And now go. And they turned into horses. And then Fairy Godmother turned a pumpkin. I'm a pumpkin. Into a carriage. There's a door. Alright, get in, Cinderella. But Fairy Godmother says, but be careful.
Be careful.
My magic wears off at midnight.
My magic wears off at midnight.
And then she flew away and everyone clapped for her. Yay! Alright, horses, we're off to the races. And then we crash landed in slow motion. Just kidding, we got there safely. Now we're going back. Mr. Prince, you have to dance with every eligible young lady at the ball. So let's start with this one. Come here, come here. All right, now you two have to dance together. All right, I'm gonna cut in. She's too old. Yeah, she's too old. You don't look a day over 400. Well, let's try. Oh, what about this one? She's got cotton candy. Come here.
Yeah.
Yeah, come here. Come here. Come on. All right, start dancing together. It's not real. Oh. It's not actually cotton candy. How could you? Impossible. Oh, Mr. Prince, I found the one for you. Here she is. Wait, do you have a beard? No bearded ladies allowed. We don't like that. Oh, Your Majesty, I found the one for you. She may be 600, but she can sit and she can walk real well. What do you think? No? Yeah, she's going to break a hip. Get out of here. Well, that was everyone. But then everyone went, shh. And Cinderella walked in. And the prince bowed. And Cinderella curtsied. And then they danced together like this. They danced very romantic like this. But then all of a sudden, dong, dong. It was midnight. Run away. With your arms up in the air like this.
Run, Cinderella.
That's how Cinderella ran. I was there. I saw it. Prince, come here. You're a missing princess that we forgot to ask her name. Who does that anymore? Boss is gone. Quickly, go try it on everyone to find her. Here you go. Try it on her. Does it fit her foot? Does it fit? No. Try, what about that one? Try it on her. Never mind, she's got smelly feet. Don't put it on her. Hey, try this one. I bet it fits that one. You know, chop off your big toe. My fit, what do you think? Do you need that? No, never mind. Mr. How could we forget a face like this? She's beauty, she's grace. She's 700, but she makes it work. What do you think? Right on. Now she's got treachery. Well, that was everyone. And then the prince walked away in slow motion like this. And Cinderella ran in and said,
But wait!
You didn't try it on me! the prince came forward. And he got down on one knee.
Get over it.
And he put it on. And it fit! Happily ever after, except for the Step family who fell into a volcano.
Yay!
The end.
Yay!
Wait. Last and most importantly, clap for us as we bow. We're very important. Thanks for coming to Story Time, everyone. Let's take one big group picture before I fly away. Everyone in, everyone in. Come on in. Don't be shy. I only bite a little bit. Not that hard. Come on in.